Those left behind in society are typically those without access to basic services. If girls, women, and people who menstruate are without access to material that is affordable, to water, soap, and to sanitation, to a toilet, then menstruation, managing menstrual health and hygiene becomes difficult. If we want girls, women, and people who menstruate to take part in education and work, then we need to take menstrual health and hygiene seriously.